Hi, I'm Agent Bennett, and if you've accidentally deleted photos from your phone, don't worry. I'm going to show you how to do a little magic and hopefully get them back. The phone I'm using is a Samsung Galaxy Note 8 running the Android 9 operating system. So sometimes the steps and wording on my phone might be a little different than yours. Another thing, for these methods to work, your phone should be connected to Wi-Fi, and Google Photos should be installed and set up to back up your photos. Let's get started. Sometimes photos aren't really gone. They're just in the trash. Let's see if we can dig them out. Open the app drawer by swiping up from the bottom of the screen. Tap Gallery, and then those three little dots in the top right corner. From there, tap Trash. Scroll through the list. If you find what you're looking for, tap and hold a picture to select it. Or you can pick more than one by clicking and holding on the first one and then tapping on each additional one. Then select Restore at the bottom of the screen. Your photos should be back on your phone now. If they are, great! However, if your photos weren't in the trash, there are a few more things we can try. One way is through the Google Photos app. Google Photos might already be set up to back up photos to your Google Drive account. Let's take a look. Open the app drawer again and then tap Google Photos. Hopefully you'll find what you're looking for inside. Tap the photo and then tap the three dots in the corner. Select Save to Device. Repeat this process for any other photos that you want. Now go back to the app drawer. Tap Gallery to make sure that your photos are right back where you want them. Hopefully that worked. If you have any questions or if you need a little more help, let us know in the comments below and we'll get back to you. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, give it a like. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.